Welcome guys, today I will show you how to fix this right now. Let's do it. Open first the settings of your device. Click right now here at apps option and search for YouTube and click. Scroll down this list, click storage and click clear cache. After this now back, click at 4 stop here, click OK. And go to Play Store or App Store, update your YouTube, restart your phone, and that's all. Don't forget to like, also subscribing in our channel, and see you in another tutorial.